50 things that 2x2 solvers hate.
Bad face solutions. When you can't turn fast. Long anti-CLLs. No bar scrambles. When this happens to your work 2M. When you can't tension your 2x2. When you fumble AUF, miss one looking. When you get a bad solve and ruin your average. Lockups. Pops. Corner twists. Cube drops. Bad pickups. Keyboard cheating. Too many algorithms. Lefty turning. Forgetting an algorithm right after you learn it. Too difficult to unlock the solve. Bad algorithms. When you can't AUF, bad timer stops, when people lie about their stack mat times, too blind is a joke, two by twos are too small for OH, when magnets dislodge, when you miss the podium because your single wasn't good enough. When you mess up a LOL scramble, the world champion's cube is too expensive. Karate chops. The WR podium is too difficult. When 2x2 hinders your look ahead on other events. When a non-cuber tries to scramble your cube but gives you a very easy scramble. Two by two single matters so much. When you perform your best but can't even podium. Why perms? When T noodle can't generate proper scrambles. When you know full EG but still can't one look. Two by two podiums that are this easy. When you miss a much better solution under pressure. You can't un-nemesize Martin Ekdal. Why two rotations? When you forget the solution you planned out during inspection. Bad finger tricks. Three look solves. When you miss an easy cancellation. When you mess up a cancellation. When a competition near you does not have 2x2. Nerves. And finally, regrets. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed and goodbye.